blacksmith works to the bone, in the manner of a cruel lord. He tends to horse and wares. He's exploited and ignored, but he has found the love, and the Lord, he is a fool. For the blacksmith loves his lady, she does love him too. Hear the hammer fall on the anvil, feel the furnace roar. Here is where the blacksmith waits for her, but nobody's there.
Blacksmith.